Peggy Noonan, force-fed the rotting corpse of Ronald Reagan.